Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Laytown Racecourse here on Thursday to September the 6th, 2018. Gonna look at the fifth race to 5:45, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. We're racing on the beach today at Laytown, a very unique fixture, and I think it's gonna be fun. So let's get on to it. We're gonna look at this fifth race on the beach, the 5:45. It's the Bohan Highland and Associates handicap. It's a handicap going for a purse of $13,500. That's in the American dollar currency, not the euros, so just keep that in mind. This race is a limited extended handicap for 4-year-olds and upwards rate 50 to 75, blah, 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 blah. We all know the conditions. Field of 10 horses, but we have a few also eligibles. The 11, 12, and 13 are also eligibles, but 10 will go on the beach, the main, the beach, whatever you want to call it, the main course. The distance of ground of 1,200 meters or 6 furlongs here. 1,200 meters, 6 furlongs. Long's top selection. I like the 10 horse Monumental Man. Gonna go 10-1-2 in the tri-cast, so the trifecta. 10-1-2 tri-cast trifecta. Top selection 10 horse Monumental Man. 5-1. 9-year-old gelding by Vital Aquine. Colin Keane gets a leg up for James Osborne, who sends this one in from the UK to run for the Melbourne 10 Racing Group. The horse's most recent outing came the 29th of August at Linkfield. 6 furlongs in a claiming race. He won by 1.5 lengths there. A little bit of a wide post draw, but he didn't save a little bit of a ground, and he closed up well. He got the victory. Good race for this horse there. His first victory in quite a few weeks. Before that, at Brighton, 10th of August, 6 furlongs in a Class 4 handicap. You know, he finished 4th by 2.5 lengths there, and he never quickened up. It wasn't the day to win there. And then at Linkfield, 6 furlongs on the turf course now in a Class 6 handicap. Finished 9th by 13 lengths. Never really got into it. Weakened out of it. It wasn't the day to win. And then at Bath, 5 furlongs in a handicap. Horse finished 4th by 2.5 lengths. Ground was very dry that afternoon. I don't think he really liked it. He never really got the good closing kick, but he did win the race before at Brighton very nicely, going 6 furlongs in a selling handicap, won by head, quickened up nicely, a very good victory, even with a heavy weight. You know, today here, he is the low weight of this race, and, you know, I think he should handle the beach well. At 5-1, I'll take him as a top selection. So to recap my selection for the 5th from Laytown, the 5:45, gonna go with the 10 horse Monumental Man, gonna go 10-1-2 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5.